My name is Brad Bartholomai. I'm a microbiology major and a senior at Nebraska. When I graduated from high school, I thought that I wanted to be a performer in musical theater. That's kind of what I had done growing up. So I moved to New York and I danced and had a really great time. Probably my biggest accomplishment was I performed in the North American tour of Cats. And that was a really, really great experience. After 5 national tours of musicals, I just kind of got sick of living out of 2 suitcases. And I knew that not having my degree was going to be limiting to the opportunities I would have in the future. I was really drawn into the science classes. Then I started working in a lab with Dr. Kathy Cha.
So then multiply everything by 7.
She's really been a great advisor and mentor for me. It just seems to make sense for me to switch to the new microbiology major because there are microbes everywhere, so pretty much anything that you can think of, you can do with microbiology. I never expected that being in a big university that I was going to have the opportunities that I've had in Nebraska. Having that kind of feel that you would expect and having the resources you would expect at a small school at a big research university, that's really awesome. I want to be a university professor myself. I've had the opportunity to have some teaching assistantships, and I've taught some lab sections, and I really enjoy helping people connect the dots, and especially understand the basic fundamental ideas in biology that are going to carry them through the rest of their coursework. Lincoln is really unique because there are a lot of opportunities to do really whatever you want, but there's still kind of that hometown feel. I really think that molecular genetics is the future of biology, and I am excited to be in on the ground floor of that. I really feel like with microbiology, the possibilities for my future are endless.